Is that someone with a more functional headset than me? I'm gonna be mad. I've never played Guitar Hero. No. Let's see, what have I played? I've played SingStar, and then I played whatever the other one was. What was the other one at the same time as Guitar Hero? I did the singing on it. Oh no, you're waiting on a new credit card? Oh my goodness. Rock Band, yes, I've sang Rock Band, but I've never played the thing. And yes, I would love to play a Guitar Hero map. SingStar was PlayStation? Okay, well I played it at like day camp, so I don't know, but that was fun. I sang a bunch of 80s songs as a small child, which by the way, when you're like 10 to like 12, your voice is very different than an adult. I went back trying to sing on Take On Me by A-ha. It's so much harder now. Wait. Oh my god, that sucks, my kid. I mean, it is very high school drama in a way, but like, it does. It's so annoying. But like, why wouldn't you believe it though? That's like. I don't get that. Oh man. Well, you know, if it's meant to be, it's meant to be. That's just kind of the thing. By the way, that's another great BB Rexha song. Have you guys heard it? I think it's called Meant to Be. It's with her and some country singer, and it's gorgeous. Yeah, I don't get that either, Cole. I don't really understand what the point is of that. Also, like, they ban certain words that are allegedly derogatory and not others, and that's what confuses me as well. I'm like, at what point are we gonna let go of like casual vernacular being arbitrarily banned? Like, why are we doing this? Oh shit. Hang on a sec. I think I'm having too many conversations at the same time. Loud noises! What the fuck is that from? Damn it. It's Steve Carell and something. This is such a chill map, by the way. It's so, like, flowy. It's perfect. Okay, let's see where I was. You've been looking for a Guitar Hero for VR? Oh my goodness, that would be cool.